Peace. Thank you. Let's pray.
天父，我们 感谢你今天的祭拜，让我们敬拜你。
Thank you, Father, that we can come before you and worship you today.
感谢你，让我们过去一礼拜经历你。
Thank you for the past week that we have experienced you.
因为我们虽然不知道明仔日是什么代志。
Though we may not know what tomorrow will bring.
但是我们感谢天父，你是我们的上帝，你带我们行。
But we thank you, Heavenly Father, because you are our God and you lead us along the path.
我们感谢天父，不是孤单，你每次给我们最好的环境。
Heavenly Father, we thank you not just because you give us the good circumstances.
所以，让我们有法当地迄个所在感恩甲享受。
And in those good circumstances, we can thank you and enjoy.
但是，我们知影有时阵你也是温存这款无好的环境，让我们拄着。
But sometimes you also allow us to go through dark moments.
但是你的时阵，你也是让我们在这种黑暗、艰苦的时阵经历到你是谁。
But in those dark moments, you allow us to experience who you are.
所以我们因为这个原因，我们有法当凡事谢恩，凡事喜乐。
For this reason, we can give thanks in all things and have joy in all things.
天父，感谢天父，你让教会在你的疼痛中间继续得到你的照顾。
We thank you for how you have cared for the church.
从这个日开始，做这个宣道节，我们拢交在你手中。
This missions month, we submit to your hands.
我们特别为着教会所支持的，遐尼侪位的宣教士，我们拢交在你手里。
We pray for the many missionaries that our church is supporting.
将我们知影有真侪，咱找去外国的宣教士，这段时间也无法通出去。
Many of our missionaries still cannot go to their mission field abroad.
因为这个交通方现在也无稳准，所以求天父，你也是施恩给因。
Because there are travel restrictions, they cannot go to their mission field yet, but we pray that even as they are here, they can be your instruments.
You
bless the fellowship among our members and the missionaries. And may you bless, Lord, how we will arrange for the missionaries to have fellowship with our members. And may you continue to make our church a missionary sending church. And may you provide for our church so that we can send even more missionaries.
继续，阮伫你面前为着众兄弟姊妹祈祷。
And we pray for all our brothers and sisters.
求天父，你继续甲因搭甲伫咧。
May you be with them.
主啊，阮相信大家人啊，这段时间也逐日咧看到无相款的困难。
Many of us are facing different sorts of challenges.
要为着国家这个治安伫你面前来祈祷。
We pray for peace and order in our country.
阮知影，当经济受影响的时，治安有可能就大。
We know that as economy takes a turn for the worse, peace and order will be affected.
在恳求天父，你让政府有智慧来做这款的决定，保护的百姓，我当平安的度日子。
So we pray that you will grant wisdom to our government, so that the citizenry may live their lives in peace.
求你也是祝福，和兄弟姊妹，和因有好的灵命。
May you grant that our members have a good spiritual life.
让因有法当疼上帝，疼人更加多。
That they can love God and love others even more.
祝福教会所有的活动。
Bless the activities of the church.
奉主的名祈祷。
This we pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
今仔要读的经文记载伫《彼得前书》第二章。
Our reading for today is found in 1 Peter chapter 2, verses 18 to 21.
您做仆人的，凡事要存敬畏的心，顺服主人，不但顺服那个善良温和的，就是那个乖僻的，也着顺服。 人也是为求良心对得住神，就忍受温酷的苦楚，这是可喜爱的。人也是因犯罪受责罚，有法人忍耐，有什么可夸口的呢？但恁也是因行善受苦，有法人忍耐，这伫神看是可喜爱的。恁蒙召原是为此，因基督也为恁受过苦，当恁留下榜样，叫恁跟在伊的脚中行。
Servants, be subject to your masters with all respect, not only to the good and gentle, but also to the unjust. For this is a gracious thing, when mindful of God, one endures sorrow while suffering unjustly. For what credit is it if, when you sin and are beaten for it, you endure? But if, when you do good and suffer for it, you endure, this is a gracious thing in the sight of God. For to this you have been called, because Christ also suffered for you, leaving you an example, so that you might follow in his steps. May the Lord bless the reading of his word.
Peace to you, brothers and sisters. We thank God once again that we can worship today. We have already discussed before how we can glorify God in the way we live our lives. And how we should not let the weaknesses of our body control us. How we should do good and glorify God. We have also talked about Christians versus government. And how we should submit to authorities. Unless earthly authority tells us to do things that are against the Bible. Then in that case, we must obey God. Today we are going to discuss about servants. In the passage today, Peter did not talk a lot about the master. He dwelt more on the servant and how a servant should be. Of course, there is a reason behind this, the background. Many of the servants then were actually slaves. They were either bought from the slave market or born a slave. Actually, as slaves inside the household does a lot of things. And let's not think about slaves as just the servants in the house. There's an example of Joseph when he was in charge of everything in the household except the wife. And as a slave then, he was able to do a lot of things inside the household. He was in control of a lot of things.
但是呢, 有一个问题发生了,
but there's a problem here.
这个问题是说, 这款的罗伯, 他若是信了耶稣,
what if this slave is a Christian?
他若信了耶稣了的时候, 他跟他的主人, 他的身份马上变成平等,
and in his position now becomes equal with his Christian master.
因为信主耶稣的主人, 他是上帝的儿女,
Because a Christian master is the child of God.
And
the Christian slave is also a child of God.
So because of this reason, he became
And so positionally, they have become equals.
Really, thank God. 上帝在上帝里面无插伫男女性别，然后新婚是啥物？咱隆重上一个家庭，迄个无唔对，事实是安尼。
Thank God that there is no discrimination between female and male in God's household.
但是呢，这个新婚是安尼，并无代表咱入口到一个制度里面，咱会做七做来，七做八做乱做来。
Just because we are equals before God doesn't mean that we can do whatever we want. Just like we are children of God. You can go home and call your Christian father, hey brother.
Yes, we are
brothers in Christ, but still he is a father to me.
所以那个新婚也是真清楚拜拜的呀。所以咱唔通乱，真乱的时阵，咱所做嘅代志可能真乱，离上帝得不到荣耀。
And let us not confuse the identities that we have as Christians.
当时有阵嘅罗伯就是带着这个观念，然后无好好来遵照做罗伯应该做嘅物件。
During that time, there was this confusion among the Christian slaves, and that's why trouble came about. And that's why Peter was telling them about how they should be servants. First of all, he talked about what kind of attitude the servant must have.
In this passage, Peter talked about two things.
In this passage, Peter talked about two things.
He said, 凡事要存敬畏的心来顺探主人。
It said, servants, be subject to your masters with all respect.
你看到，他说，你做仆人的凡事要存敬畏的心顺服主人。
Servants, be subject to your masters with all respect.
所以这个时候又讲到两项事情，我们就去顺服。
So there are two things that he talked about here. First is we must have respect. This reverence is a respect for our master.
当然，伊可能是我的主来兄弟，但是我依然的尊重伊，因为伊是我的主人。
Though this master may be a brother in Christ, I must still respect him.
但是可能这个敬畏哈，有可能到一个地步是咱敬畏咱的神呐。
Reverence also means reverence to God.
然后咱敬畏咱的神，而来尊重咱的主人。
And out of reverence for God, we must respect our masters.
所以咱对咱的主人哦，咱就带着一个什么呀？真好真好，敬畏神的一个心态来尊重伊。
We must respect our masters out of the reverence that we have for God. There's a little similarity with something we have discussed before. That for the Lord's sake, we are supposed to abide by government. Brothers and sisters, God has arranged us to be in a certain group.
然后，上帝伫这个结婚，上帝爱咱对咱的长辈，还是咱的较悬的职位的人，咱带着一个尊敬来去对待伊。
God has given us to be in a certain position, and God wants us to honor those that are above us.
然后，上时呢，又讲到另外一个字，叫做凡事顶着顺服。
And here it also says about we must be subject to our masters in all things.
所以我嘛唔单单尊着敬畏以外，我都凡事顶来顺服。
We must not only revere our masters, we must obey them in all things.
这个凡事是啥秘密件
？What does it mean in all things？
当咱甲敬畏吼，甲这个凡事合作对的时，这个思想就清楚。
When we put together reverence and complete obedience, there's something that happens.
这个有淡薄甲。上一次我们说的是为了主的缘故来顺服政府上那个观念
There's a similar flavor here when we say, for the Lord's sake, we abide by government.
是代表我敬畏上帝时，我以上帝第一位，伊是最坏标准。
It's because we acknowledge God to be the highest authority and He is the standard.
然后我尊重伊，敬畏伊。
And because I revere Him.
那所以，咱的主人那叫咱所创的代志无离开上帝，然后咱达项代志都顺服。
So we will abide by everything that our earthly master says as long as it doesn't go against the principles laid down by God.
兄弟姊妹，这个是咱应该对做一个仆人应该有的心态。
This is the kind of attitude that we must have as a servant.
所以代表主人叫你创什么创创什么，若无违背圣经，咱拢一律都顺服。
Whatever your master tells you to do, as long as it doesn't go against biblical principle, we must do it.
你当咱敬畏上帝的时阵，然后主人有看到无看到，我依然是忠心侍奉。
And whether or not your master sees you doing it or not, you must faithfully do your work.
兄弟姊妹，你知影现在真侪人伫厝内咧做工。
Right now, a lot of people are working from home.
啊，到底有咧？这个主人直直互你薪金，薪金，薪金。
And the their bosses are giving them salaries.
啊，到底出来有咧做事啊无
？But are they really working at home？
啊，这个是咱特地想的一项代志咯。
This is one thing we should think
of. 因为主人跟你讲，你达项专心好好做，一日八点钟你跟我做工。
Because the master is expecting you to put in full 8 hours of work.
但是你若跋草跋草，用主人嘛唔知。
But if you're not really working and your boss doesn't know，
所以你知影最近无偌久，真侪人就发明了一款。
And that's why there is something new that people have invented lately.
伊讲到底伫咧 computer 内面，伊有法当看你用偌济时间咧用 computer 咧做工。
There is now a means for bosses to find out how much time you're spending on the computer.
所以有可能伊咧接你 CCTV 咧看你伫咧 computer 内面，你有专心做工啊无
？Or perhaps they put in a CCTV camera so that they can monitor how much work you're doing.
所以你当下先是主人叫咱做工，咱就好好去做，咱敬畏上帝来去做。所以有人看到，无人看到，咱永远就好好做。
So when we revere God, when our masters tell us to do something, we will do it. Whether or not our masters are looking or not.
所以这个原则在这个所在，这个态度交代真清楚。
This is very clearly said here.
但是
，But，
咱在这个世界里面
，In this world，
有无同款的主人啊
？There are many kinds of masters.
在这个所在，跟咱讲有两款的主人。
Here it mentions two kinds of masters.
那头一款的主人是叫做善良、温和的。
The first master is a good, considerate master.
第二款呢，叫做怪癖的。
And the second one is the unjust master.
那这所在这两个哦，就形容出我在这世界里面哦，有两款的主人。
So here it describes two kinds of masters.
但是圣经所在伊讲的，什么叫做温和，什么叫做善良呢？
But what does it mean to be a good and considerate master?
这个善良哦，是指到好。
Good means good master.
温和哈，温和是指到这个人做代志真合理、真公平。
And to be considerate master means someone who treats people with fairness.
所以代表讲有一款的主人哦，是真好的主人。
So there are masters who are really good.
所以上帝哈。伊伫这所在超工，甲咱讲吼，有款的主人是善良，个是温和的。
So here it says there are some masters who are good and considerate.
所以上帝爱做主人的责任。
And God, how does God want us to be masters?
第一
，Number one，
工人的工价，你应该袂做欠。
We must give a fair wage to our workers.
因为圣经真根据雅各书第五章甲咱讲。
It's very clear in James chapter 5, it says,
他说到说，那个工人的工钱，你如果不给他，这个钱会给你告，你知道吗？
That if we do not give the proper wage, the wages of the laborers will cry out against the master.
所以上帝爱做主人的人，应该给工人，应该得的，咱才是就给他，不做骗人。
So we must give what is due to our workers.
然后，在以弗所书第六章，他说一个主人不做去恨去威胁仆人啊。
In Ephesians chapter 6, it also tells us about masters. Masters should not threaten their workers.
因为咱知影迄个时阵， 仆人哦，是主人的职的产业那样。迄个时阵的奴仆的观念是安尼。
At that time, slaves were just considered assets of the master.
所以这主人用迄个生死权控制伫伊手中，然后有时阵用这你若无，甲你拍死。
The master had full control over the slave and sometimes would threaten the slave even with death. But we as Christians, we should not do this. We must care for our workers.
So
as masters, we should be caring of our workers.
但是呢，有一款的仆，主人是属于什么？怪癖的，无公平的，未晓的。
But there are some masters that are evil and are unjust.
你知影？原谅我讲一项代志。
Allow me to say this.
你知有一间教会，甲早时现在无了。
There's a church that used to exist.
你知有时阵甚至乎传道人的薪金比政府所定的 minimum wage。最低的工资率更加低。
That gave wages to its pastors that's below the minimum set by law.
然后伊就甲伊讲讲不要紧啊，伊就凭信心上帝去甲伊呼召。
And so by faith, the pastors will just
survive by faith.
And it's true that pastors must live by faith.
但是呢，教会你唔通对待一个传道人，然后比工人阁不如啊。
The church must not treat pastors even lower than the average worker.
啊，迄个是事实，这样代志安尼发生。
That really happened.
所以呢，论到主人来讲啊，咱知影有一款真好，有款人吼，实在真怎么样，真刻薄的。
There are masters who are really not good.
所以呢，咱面对这款情形要怎样？
So what do we do in the face of certain people like that?
咱就去顺服伊啊。
But the Bible tells us to obey them.
哎呀，咱就顺服伊啊。
How to obey them?
我哋好嘅真贵顺服嘛。
It's easy to obey good masters.
啊，无好嘅，我要怎去顺服啊
？But the unjust master, how? How do you obey them?
兄弟姐妹，我爱咱了解淡薄代志。
Let's understand something.
迄个时阵哦，你若奴才，你无迄个管教啦。
At that time, if you were a slave, you did not have your freedom. And you must do whatever your master says, come what may. But in the present times, what should you do?
兄弟姊妹，有几项代志我爱甲大家讲清楚。
Brothers and sisters, let's clarify something.
头一项
，First，
咱得清楚这个你这个工作是不是上帝叫你去做。
Is the work that you have something that God really wants you to be in?
那假使上帝上帝要叫你去做，可能你拄到好的，还是歹的主人，你都有缘得去做。
If God wants you to be in that kind of work, whether or not your boss is a good boss or a bad boss, you should remain there.
那假使上帝讲啊，这个你会做行。
But if God tells you to leave,
我相信你这个离开也无违背圣经。
And if leaving does not violate the Bible,
因为迄个时阵，这个观念是指教什么啊？是指教，伊是奴仆，伊无迄个权当走。
In this passage, the slave doesn't really have that freedom to leave.
但是这个时阵，咱有迄个选择的恩典。
But in these times, we have the blessing of choice.
所以呢，咱得了解，那是假使清楚上帝叫你伫迄个所在，上帝无叫你行，你得好好来去顺服。
So you must understand that if God wants you to be in the line of work that you are in, you must stay there.
亲像讲上帝叫咱一间教会侍奉。
Like when you are called to serve in the church.
啊，真清楚，我伫这个所在有这份的工作。
And you are given a certain work in church.
然后咱知影，无论这个教会偌艰苦侍奉，还是真好侍奉，我拢总着好好侍奉。
And no matter how easy or difficult it is, you should continue to do the work.
啊，这个是真正。这个彼得所讲的一个观念
，This is what Peter was talking about。
原因是什么啊
？What's the reason？
为什么咱要去顺服伊啊？伊彼得有讲出什么款的原因啊
？Why must we obey？
伊伫这个所在有讲出两个原因。
There are two reasons that Peter pointed out。
啊，头一个原因，伊讲什么啊？是为着家己的良心对上帝无愧啊。
Peter says here that for This is a gracious thing when mindful of God. One,
啊，你看， oh, no. 这是通喜爱的，你看到无？但是第十九节一开始讲什么？那有人为着叫良心得会起上帝，伊就吞论落去。
It says, "For this is a gracious thing, and when he mindful of God, one endures sorrows."
所以代表讲啥？用我干那只着好好做工，好好伫这个所在，无论主人是啥物，我好好的去做，因为吼。我的良心对得起我的上帝。
So no matter what kind of boss I have, I will continue to serve well because I am mindful of what kind of God I serve.
当咱知影是上帝叫咱去迄个所在，咱的侍奉是侍奉上帝，所以咱带着这个态度去做。
If it is clear to us that wherever we are serving God, then we will have the right
attitude. 所以当咱安尼去做的时阵，咱对得起咱的上帝，咱的良心哦，袂责备咱，咱对得起伊啊。
And we will not stand accused before God when we truly honor God by serving our masters well.
因为一切说了去，讲你那是犯罪受极大，有啊当吞怒，有什么当可夸
？And it says, for what credit is it if when you sin and are beaten for it, you endure?
用，但是你那是惊先受苦，有啊当吞怒，这是上帝看做当喜爱的。
But if when you do good and suffer for it, you endure, this is a gracious thing in the sight of God.
所以你看到有时阵你对到你做你应该着做。
So sometimes when you do what you should,
然后你的良心对得起上帝。
And you do not stand accused before God.
但是有时阵哦，你诚实着吃亏淡薄。
And sometimes you have to face some loss.
但是圣经讲啥物？上帝看做你为着好来受苦，搁会吞忍。这是上帝欢喜。
But if you endure, then God is happy.
那不是哦，你最歹，你吃到刑罚，这都无什么，这无当夸口的物件嘛。
Because if you've done something bad and you're punished for it, it's just right.
所以你会看到讲原来哦，为什么我要伫上帝安排的工作里面忠心，然后无论是好歹的头家，上帝若叫我伫迄个所在，我来去做，我的心一直着什么，对得起我的上帝。
So when you do the right thing, no matter what kind of boss that you have over you, then you will be able to face God.
是看到讲代表什么？无论主人看到无看到。
Whether or not your master saw you doing it.
无论主人欣赏无欣赏。
Whether or not your boss appreciates you.
但是上帝叫咱去做的事。
As long as it's God asking you to do it.
我用心，我对得起我的主。
Then, if you faithfully do the work, then you'll be able to face God.
这是。头一个原因。
This is the first reason.
你再抓起一第二十一节，安尼讲，你忘掉原来是为着安尼啊。
But in verse 21, it says, "For this you have been called."
所以换句话讲，原来你行先来受苦吼，这个是上帝叫你，就是为着这个原因啊。
Actually, the Lord has called you to do this.
所以代表有时阵咱来行好，有时阵无拄拄得到好报。
So sometimes when you do good things, the result is not may not necessarily be good.
我所讲的好报，无好报是只靠物质暂时的角度来看。
And sometimes you are not rewarded for doing good, and we're talking about material blessing.
但是因为到落尾，上帝对你的欣赏，才是最好的报答。
But God's appreciation of you is even more important than material blessing.
所以代表上帝呐，呼召咱的时阵，咱有迄个使命伫迄个所在。
And so if God calls you, then it means that you have a mission. And in that mission, you would want to glorify God. You may suffer for it, but if you endure, then God will be pleased with you. Brothers and sisters, about work,
真侪人到这个时代，真少人有法当真忠心做落去。
Very few people are faithful workers.
因为咱有真侪时阵，真侪无同的选择。
Because we are faced with different choices.
但是我今仔日我要甲大家总结的时阵讲几项物件。
But let's summarize.
兄弟姊妹，
Brothers and
sisters, 以前是落魄，你无法当创啥物。
Before, they were slaves and they didn't have choices.
但是现在咱唔是落魄，咱有选择。
But now we're not slaves. We have choices.
但是得会记得一点。
But remember,
你做每一个工作是上帝对咱的呼召。
Every work that you do is a calling from God.
所以我逐摆讲这个 职业我真少用 profession， 我只常常有咧用的是 vocation。
So I seldom call work profession, but rather vocation.
这是 vocation 是上帝呼召，
啊，呼
召我这个职分，所以你将每一个工作当做一个侍奉。
A vocation implies a calling, and therefore the work becomes a service to God.
所以咱做仆人呢，我感觉讲，咱得了解上帝将我刻伫迄个所在，你会记得，这个是上帝的呼召，这个是我的侍奉。
As servants, we must clearly understand that wherever God has put us, it's a place of service to God.
所以我感觉做工的人头一个这个观点，咱就超清楚些。
So we must change our mindset about it.
到第二个观点，咱就创好些。
Second thing that we must do well.
就是既然上帝呼召我做这个工作，这个是我侍奉的事。
Is that since God has called me to do this work and this is my service to Him?
然后我真清楚上帝安排我这个职分的事。
And whatever God has arranged for me professionally,
我应该忠心。
And I must be faithful.
然后我的心是对得起我的上帝。
And only then can I face my God.
我做上帝爱我做的事。
If I do what God wants me to
do. 第三。
Third.
那假使遇到不好的人。
If we meet with unjust people.
但是上帝叫咱住咧，无叫咱行。
But God tells us to remain where we are.
咱要完的尊重伊。
We must respect him.
咱要完的顺服。
We must obey our masters.
然后透过安尼，让我当将上帝荣耀彰显出来。
And through that, we can manifest the glory of God.
所以我唔忘会记得工作是属奉。
So remember that work is a service to God.
啊，会记得要忠心做落去。
Be faithful.
然后主人好派上帝呐，叫我底下会记得，咱就尊重伊。
Whether or not your master is a good master or not, we must still obey them.
然后咱顺服伊的罪，伊所教化咱罪，除了是违背圣经清楚的真理。
Unless whatever task given us is against the Bible, then we must follow.
所以，希望咱大家人伫咱的工厂内面服侍上帝，然后荣耀咱的上帝。
And so I pray that we will glorify God in whatever work we have.
三个祈祷。
Let's pray.Heavenly Father, we thank you that in your wisdom you have placed us either in the position of master or servant or both in different times of our lives. Father, help us to be good masters if we are one. We pray, Lord, that we will be considerate and caring of the workers that you have placed below us. And also, as if we are workers, that we may faithfully do the work that you have set out for us to do. Father, we acknowledge that whether we are master or servant, we both serve the one true God who is our ultimate master. And so we pray that in whatever situation you have put us in, Lord, may we glorify you. This we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
Chang Hia Ti Chi Bei, Nan Chi Di Shi Jun, Nan Lai Bi Ban Sim, Nan Nia Siu, Nan Li Sing Chan, Nan Kam Sia Song Dei, Song Dei Ho Lan, Wu Su Xiong,上帝爱咱，会有加一摆好好来纪念耶稣，再有为着你，为着我来死伫十字架。那伫即要当咱回想到耶稣的疼爱时，咱只有来回应，用疼伊来回应伊对咱的疼。所以咱应该伫咱的生活，大家前面来荣耀咱的上帝。所以今仔日当咱咧领受圣餐的时，然后咱加一摆来思想一段歌，这段歌就叫做《Lead Me》。Into Calvary.
King of my life, I crown thee now. Thine shall the glory be. Lest I forget thy thoughts.Come
当主耶稣受卖迄一暝，伊就摕起饼来，就祝谢，擘开讲：“讲这是我的身体，为恁放下。你们方食的时阵，就安尼行，为的是纪念我，来一做纪念主。”然后主耶稣提起杯来讲，讲这是我的血，甲你所立的新约。你们逢饮的时阵，就安尼行，为着是纪念我，就做纪念主。三甲祈祷，特别我感谢你，你给阮一做来纪念你。每一摆阮到到你的道前，阮就看到天父你听阮一何等的深，将你的生命为阮放下伫十字架顶。所以主啊，主啊，你让我们会好听你，让我们听你更加多，让我们听你更加深，让我们跟随你来荣耀你。但愿主啊所基督的恩惠、天父的疼痛、圣灵的感动、引带、保守，常与恁众人三合同在，直到主国再来为止。奉主圣名祝福，阿门。咱这个时阵有几项的报告。
Several announcements.
头一个报告就是咱刷落去有一个进度班。
We are going to have a Christian doctrine class.
然后咱要对九月十三一直到到十月四号。
It will be from September 13 to October 4.
你若爱对真理内面有了解，我会最欢迎您参加。
You are welcome to join if you want to know more about Christian doctrine.
还是你有兴趣，比办要学嘞？然后你也是一定要参加。
Or if you want to be baptized, this is a requirement for you.
这个是暗播一点 ，OK， 九月十三开始啊，逐礼拜啊一拜，然后一点，然后咱底下就开始这个班。
September 13 it starts every Sunday at 1 p.m.
然后第二个报告，九月咱本身是一个宣道月。
September is missions month.
所以对九月的头一礼拜，然后你要知影教会你所有一年内面。对宣道的宣告的活动。
There are several mission activities of the church, and if you want to know more,
然后咱就将这个宣道规年的报告刻伫 UECM 的 Viber 的 group 咧。
We will be posting the annual report, annual missions reports in the UECM Viber community.
所以你就伫迄个所在看 Gospel 今年所创的一切工作。
And you can look up what gospel department has been up to for the past year.
求上帝祝福予恁，大家人伫你内面 在上帝内面得到上帝照顾。
May God bless you all and protect you.
多谢。
Thank you.